YouTube. So I'm here, I'm in the hospital. So yesterday was my final doctor's appointment. Yesterday was November 21st. Today is November 22nd, my actual due date. And I got my membrane scraped and cleaned out or whatever. And it started contractions. I will try to show y'all. I'ma just upload a picture. But it started my contractions, and I'm in the hospital right now because it's hurting, y'all. Like, hurting, like, to the point to where it's stopping me in the middle of me walking. So I'm gonna just keep y'all updated as to where I'm at right now. Right now they're watching my contractions and I'm waiting for the doctor.
Sorry.
What's up? I'm in this hospital bed. How many centimeters dilated did they say I was?
Four.
4 centimeters dilated. Contractions hurting like hell. But they gave me this morphine and it got me itching like a crackhead. I don't really like that. I don't do drugs. And they gave me some shot in my thigh. That one, it's like, y'all, my whole arm itching. And I've got like a head rush. I don't do drugs, y'all. Yeah, bouncing him. That's my IV with my pain meds and my monitor. It's my mother lady. Baby daddy. Him's over there sleeping. He's just here for moral support, I guess. Just waiting. So tired. I just want to take a nap, but my back hurts so bad. They gave me like heating pads. They help, but not enough. I'm just about to pass out, y'all. Oh my God. Don't have no babies. This is a PSA. Do not have kids. So, what just happened? Oh, well, I got epidural. I'm 10 centimeters dilated now. I feel so much better. I'm shivering because I'm cold. I'm shaking because I'm cold. But, yeah. Contractions was Kennedy, 0 contractions, 30 seconds. They won. But, yeah, now I'm just waiting for her to get lower so I can push her out. But that's so, I've been sitting in this position, what's it called, throne, to try to get her to come down, but I guess she ain't come down fast enough, so they just broke my water for me. And now it's just a waiting process, I guess. Right, Mom? Just waiting?
Huh?
So we just waiting, right?
Yeah, just need her to come down a little bit more for you to start pushing.
And I'm hungry. Starving if you ask. Yeah, so keep y'all updated. Might get a little clipping pushing. Maybe. Okay, so hey y'all, I had her. It's currently 1 or like 2. What time is it? It's 2:19. I had her at 9:38. Currently breastfeeding. We'll show y'all, but you know, she's kind of about booby. Can I? Let's see. She's here, y'all. I have the baby. Everything went pretty cool, and you know, my contractions got really bad. I didn't want to get the epidural, but I still ended up getting it. But it was really no point in me even getting it, because by the time I got it, I was 10 centimeters dilated. So if I would have waited just a little bit longer, I could have did it without the epidural. But it's okay, it's whatever. Yeah, right now I'm feeding her. I'm feeding her every 3 hours. So last time I fed her was around 10:45. Now I'm feeding her. I started feeding her around 1:45, but it took her a minute to latch on. So she really didn't latch on until like 2. So yeah, just letting the baby eat. Everything went pretty well. So today is the 23rd now. Had her November 22nd, her due date at 9:38 p.m. She was 7 pounds 4 ounces. So today all they're gonna do is just run all the tests that needs to be done, and I should be out of here by Thanksgiving morning, which is the 24th. What's on my lip, y'all? But yeah, other than that, I don't really have anything to say. I can keep you guys updated about everything. I did have a little bit of tearing, so I do have stitches, but it's only like 2 or 3 stitches. So yeah, that's that. Nothing really like major. I will insert some photos of her and me during the whole labor process, because I really couldn't focus enough to record for y'all. The contractions was hurting real bad. But yeah, everybody told me I did pretty well as far as to be my first child, and I took the pain well up until the last, I want to say 15 minutes, because they were like non-stop. Like, y'all could have passed out for real. That's why I asked for the epidural, but they would have told me I was 10 centimeters dilated. I would have waited, if we're going to be honest. They could have just bumped up my little morphine or whatever that they had originally gave me. Yes, I have a cute little China doll. She looked like her dang daddy. But it's all right. Got me a little light skin baby. It's okay though, y'all. It's okay. But she just unlatched, so I'm gonna talk to y'all in just a sec. Okay, what's up, y'all? It's the next day. It's like 4. What time is it? It's 4:17, 4:16. Baby girl chilling right here. And baby dad is sitting right here. Right now we're waiting on CJ. He coming up here to come see her. But yeah, she's been chilling. We chilling. We're not getting discharged until tomorrow morning. We will be getting discharged tonight, but they gotta do like tests at the 24-hour mark, her being, you know, like alive. And she wasn't born until 9:38 last night. And they said they can discharge us after they do the test. But I'm like, no, I just wait till the morning, because it's too late, too dark to be leaving out with her. So we can just leave out first thing in the morning. But yeah, other than that, she's great. Been passing all of her tests. Vitals are good. Temp's good. She just sleep all day. She a little greedy too. But yeah, that's it. My nose looks so, I can't wait till my little weight go down. My nose looks so big. I'm tired, y'all. I just want one whole day of sleep. But I know I'm not getting that no time soon. But yeah, that's all. Just updating y'all on this whole process. And yeah, I'm gonna just, you know, throughout the video, just upload like little clips or videos that I have of her and of me while I've been in the hospital that has been sent to me. So yeah, just keep watching to see those.
Okay, man. You want a kiss?
Yeah. Just wanted to see what I got for shopping. I got Dole, right? I seen Tropicana, but I didn't know if you want Pope or no Pope. So.
I'm not a Pope kind of gal.
Okay. Sorry. One cheddar. These are mine. Two cheddar. Hot fries.
What's that?
This is mine.
What is
it's
it?
It's a fork.
Oh.
Rice Krispie. Oh my fucking gosh. I forgot my milk. This is mine though.
You got one of those salads?
Yes, but don't laugh. I want to put a salad out first. I have a good salad.
Ew, was it a Greek salad?
Yep. Didn't have any Caesar salads. Actually, I think they did. I was really just looking for the stuff that was inside of there. Yeah, it doesn't matter. This is mine.
Greek salad stinks.
I got Caesar dressing, though.
What? How do you have a Greek salad with Caesar dressing?
Because it had feta cheese in there, so I'm... Whatever. It don't matter.
Okay.
Okay, you can't laugh.
Hold on.
They didn't know what they was talking about. They took your blood, and it was sweet. You're going to have a problem in the summertime because the mosquito's going to bite you. But look, you can't laugh.
What?
Because she got the sweet blood.
Okay.
You can't laugh. If you laugh, I swear to God, I'm leaving. Yeah, you're going to be here.
Okay, what did you get?
How many chips? What did I just actually do, though?
I'm sorry. You eat Thomas.
This guy.
Let me see what it says. Hummus baked... Becca Valley zesty hummus and baked pita chips.
Okay. Yeah, you talking about that shit, but you're gonna try it.
I don't eat hummus, so yeah. No, I'm not.
Yeah, yes, you are. I already know you. You're gonna be like, I'm gonna be over the oven at it, and you're gonna be like, let me just try one. Let me just try one of those.
So tell them how it went testing for the jaundice.
Oh, so this lady came in here, right? And she, like, due to Johnny says it's basically like a
little. Why are you putting it back? We're about to eat this stuff.
Oh. I'll put myself back. But yeah, she basically came in here talking about the Johnny stuff and whatever. And I don't really know what Johnny is, so I don't have some questions. But anyway, long story short, she poked my baby with a needle. It made her bleed. And I was staring her down while she was looking at my baby like this. She wouldn't even look up. So, but I knew it was for good. They had put a little machine on there. And if it was above 7, wait. She poked my baby for no reason. Because the.
No, if it was above 7, then they had to poke her. If it was below 7.
Exactly. They did the blood work and it was below 7.
Exactly. But the machine said that it was above 7.
Exactly, so technically, you poked her for no reason.
Oh, God.
Anyway, long story short, she poked my baby for no reason. Drew her blood. It's a little weird shit. But it doesn't matter. Because we're going home tomorrow. And we don't have to get up at 5 in the morning so that they can test her again. She's a good girl. She passed all her tests.
They gonna tell me I'm not feeding my baby. I'm feeding her, y'all. I promise.
Yeah. She gonna have to feed her some more, though.
She be eating for like 30 minutes straight. And then want to sleep for 8 hours.
Wait, hold on. Let me put down some rules real quick. Eat your food. Don't eat my food. I eat my food. I eat your food.
Oh, boss.
So,
I don't like
it. I don't hear it.
I don't
hear it.
Wait till after.
girl take fuck. She threw it back in. Miss Mama's. Miss Mama's. I just want to take a picture of your toes, please. Thank you. Okay, guys. Well, that's the end of my labor and delivery vlog / whatever you want to call it. Everything went well. Today is Thanksgiving. She is released. We are discharged 11/24. What's wrong? It was discharged Thanksgiving afternoon. It's like 2:00 or about to be 2:00. So yeah, ready to get home, go eat. Mari went to go put the bags in the cars because, you know, we had a lot of stuff. And then, yeah, she's a little fussy right now. So thanks for watching, y'all. Appreciate y'all. Love y'all. Peace. Make sure y'all eat good.